that time?
Is it time for me to rock? Is that what you're asking?
No.
What's the question?
Is that time? You got like 10 minutes?
9:50. So you got. I didn't know there were time limits. But that's cool. That's cool.
Yeah.
Thank you. Appearing before a convention of evangelical Christians, President Ronald Reagan delivered one of the most forceful speeches of his administration on the subjects of theology and war, morality and government.
For the first time, the Congress is openly and seriously debating and dealing with the prayer and abortion issues. That's enormous progress right there. I repeat, America is in the midst of a spiritual awakening and a moral renewal, and with your biblical keynote, I say today, yes, let justice roll on like a river, righteousness like a never-failing stream. Now, obviously much of this new political and social consensus I've talked about is based on a positive view of American history, one that takes pride in our country's progress. We must never forget that no government schemes are going to perfect man. We know that living in this world means dealing with what philosophers would call the phenomenology of evil, or as theologians would put it, the doctrine of sin. There is sin and evil in the world, and we're enjoined by Scripture and the Lord Jesus to oppose it with all our might. Our nation, too, has a legacy of evil in which it must deal. The glory of this land has been its capacity for transcending the moral evils of our past. For example, the long struggle of minority citizens for equal rights, once a source of disunity and civil war, is now a point of pride for all Americans. We must never go back. There is no room for racism, anti-Semitism, or other forms of ethnic and racial hatred in this country. I know that you've been horrified. You've been horrified, as have I, by the resurgence of some hate groups preaching bigotry and prejudice. Use the mighty voice of your pulpits and the powerful standing of your churches to denounce and isolate these hate groups in our midst. The command of us is clear and simple. Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself.
Disco Jack is the banker.
top keyboard going through? The one that's going in the end.
Thank you.
responsibilities of older folk back home and checking car doors known to be locked.
Thank you.
walls of an old house. The nurses milled about, then left, but we remained. As I entered, your eyes briefly brightened when they found me. You could not speak. The broom cried. We were silent, holding hands. While the room cried, we looked into our face, but it was still silent. While the room cried, and a while ago I left into the night sky. I had let go, but still could not. It was still a dream, wasn't it? Why can't I wake up? Why can't I wake up? Why can't I wake up?
feathers and stomp the blue in flight. We'd be the captured roots, creating paradise from sand. Your machines inside our heads that kept the pounding going. Bang, bang, bang. prevented what could be. We realized all this was for us to make, to create, and finally see. And we realized just where the true path lay. We put you